University de las Fuerzas Armadas ESPE, Qualitative Research in Education. Qualitative Research Methodologies, with the integrants Nanda Michelle Quintanilla, Carlos Quiñones, Calla Maribel Ramírez, Catherine Jimena Rivas. Introduction. Qualitative data analysis, unlike qualitative data analysis, is not concerned with the statistical analysis, but with analysis of coded stems and patterns in the data. Qualitative research, unlike its qualitative counterpart, doesn't lend itself to empirical interference to a population as a whole. Types of qualitative research are ethnographic, phenographic, ground knot theory, and ethnot methodology.
Hello, I'm going to talk about ethnography. This word comes from ethnot, to refer to people, folk for the group to observe, and graphy, who is the action to describe. So ethnography is the action of describing and understanding the point of view of a certain group, and for this we have to use the anthropology, that is for the study, the culture and the environment, an anthropologist, who is the person in contact with the group for a while. For that, ethnography is also a qualitative research. The pioneers are Brundtland and Margaret, who, in an investigation, they use a participant observation to understand better the human interaction. We use it for searching meanings and of cultural norms and views of what they believe, also to understand behaviors and the different roles in the family organization, and to explain in the social trends, interactions, and encounters. For all of this, we use the interviews, observation, and take image, audio, or video. That is for have data and then make an analysis. How to conduct it? First, we made a preparation in searching information about the group to observe. Then, we fill the study, we take notes and record everything. Later, with that data, we made an analysis. And finally, report all results of the investigation. Lastly, between advantage we have to explain and put context of behaviors into relations, also to determine new questions and researches. In disadvantage, this kind of research implying time and money requires good ethnographers. If the research is short and the data is limited, the results are not going to be the best. So in summary, ethnography is the study of people to describe them and report the data. Thanks.
Phenomenological research concept. Phenomenological research has the purpose of identifying phenomena based on the perception and the participant in a situation. Phenomenology is a form of qualitative research that focuses on the study of the sparing link by an individual in the world. Have different future. Phenomenology is the systematic study of the subjectivity. For example, when do you seek? When do you see? Phenomenological research is very common to find in the following case. Complex problem in the context of real life. Clarify the nature of the human being. Advantages and disadvantages. Advantages, better understand of the meaning attribute by people and their contribution to the development of the new theories. Disadvantage, the method tend to be flexible and artificial. The collection can be time consuming and the resource intensive.
Grounded in theory. In the other finalize, the analysis that we have been conducting on qualitative research, the grounded theory, is an internationally recognized qualitative research design that has been used to develop theories about relevant hard grounded theory respond to the inductive nature of the quantitative research process for which the data travels guide the development of the theoretical perspective on an investigating process. The Ground theory responds to the individuality nature of the qualitative research process, commenting six options what divergent theory is not. It's not an excuse to ignore literature. It's not a presentation of hard data. It is not theory, test contents analysis, or conduct. It is not simple routing of applying teacher forms to the data. It is not perfect. It is not easy. The process model in research included two following aspects: the theoretical sample, theoretical content, the theoretical
conclusion. Qualitative research methods have become increasingly important as way of developing knowledge. The purpose of qualitative research is to describe, explore, and explain phenomena being studied. Qualitative research questions often take the form of what is this, or what is happening here, and are more concerned with the process rather than the outcome. Thank you.